Hey everyone, this is Jake Burns coming at you for the Bigger Better Biz channel, and I have something very special for you here today. And that is my number one way that I get my clients to get new customers, get more people through the door, essentially butts in seats. And here are some real life results. We just had a client, a restaurant in State College, Pennsylvania, that implemented this system, and they had 1,000 new seatings in 1 month. Unbelievable. Another client had more than 550 people come through the door and actually buy things in their retail store. That was a bike shop. Another example was a hat shop, an old hat shop here in New Orleans, Louisiana. And guess what? They actually shut the promo down because they had too many people coming in. Truly unbelievable results. And you can have them too. And it's very, very simple. And all you have to do is utilize Constant Contact, and I'll show you exactly how to do it in this real quick demo. Okay? Thanks so much. Follow along right now. All right, so the first question, and it's a good question. All right, what's the magic? I know what Constant Contact is. I've used it before. I've used email marketing, and I definitely didn't get those results. I have no idea what you're talking about. You're probably crazy. But I'm going to show you exactly how to do it right here. And we're going to go through a couple of things. We're going to go through a welcome email, which maybe you even already have. We're going to go through a special discount. We're going to go through a pop-up on your website. And we're going to go through having what's called text to join. It's actually a very hidden thing here in Constant Contact. It used to be prevalent a couple of years ago. They actually backed off of it, and it's hidden. You can't even find it for most people. I'm going to show you where that is. I'm going to show you how to use it. And we're going to do that all right here, right now. Okay, so if you're ready, let's get started. The first thing we do is we open our Constant Contact account. If you already have one, great. You can open it, get everything going. If you have email or email plus, which are the two different versions of Constant Contact, same basic things, a couple extra additional things in the plus, you can do it in either one. So you can get started with this very, very inexpensively. Not a big deal. I think Constant Contact starts at some crazy low cost of like $25 a month or something. What you're going to do is you're going to log in. And once you're there, this is pretty much the screen you're going to see if you have a new account. And you're going to take the first step. Step number one, what is your promo going to be? What kinds of things are going to result in you getting more business? You know, you should know this. I mean, you know, you probably have run promos in the past on Facebook or, you know, this or that. What things do people actually act on? We see on our side, and we do this literally hundreds of times a month, we see a lot of times like 10% off is good. We see getting free shipping if you're an online website. We see things like a free gift if they're purchasing in store. Or, you know, like I mentioned a great restaurant in State College, one of our clients had 1,000 seatings in a month. Their promo was using a free half dozen oysters. When you came in, you got a free half dozen oysters if you showed your text message or you showed the email, you know, that you got as well. So, you know, one of those kinds of ideas is a great way to get people butts in seats and people on your email list, because when you have people on your email list, then you can market to them again and again and again and again and again and again. When you can do that, you can build a brand story. People buy into your brand. They trust you. They know you. And then they're probably going to buy more from you. And this is all about not just getting that initial business, which this is going to help you do. This is also about getting a repeat business, because repeat business is, in my opinion, even more important than that first new business from somebody. Because if somebody comes and they don't buy again, for a lot of retail and a lot of restaurants, a lot of our clients, I mean, it's like, okay, great. You know, they came in and we gave them a discount. They didn't really do much, and then they never come back. Well, that's not super useful. You want people to come in. You want them to have a great experience because you give a discount, because you are giving something free, because you have great service, restaurants, you know, prices, products, whatever it might be. And then you want to bring them back. You want them to buy online if possible. You want them to buy gift cards for Christmas. Other holidays, for birthdays. You want them to be part of your brand experience. And how we're going to do that is with email marketing, with text to join, and then by pulling them in using these items, as far as a discount and things like that, with a pop-up or in, you know, the in-store text to join. All right, I'm not going to waste your time anymore. We're going to go over right now exactly how to do this and the step-by-step process. Number one, you have your Constant Contact account. That's awesome. Number two, you're going to come in and you're going to create a campaign. Okay. And when I click create in Constant Contact, I'm going to do email automation. You can do this whether you have the plus or the regular account. If you have plus, you can do an automated series, which is nice, and you can do a thousand more things. When you have the regular email program in Constant Contact, you usually use this welcome email. Now, I'm not going to get into details here about creating an amazing welcome email. Should be pretty basic. I'm just going to choose something simple. And I'm going to talk more about the process more so than the design. This design, I'll be honest, not my favorite design. I would come in here and I would do a lot of things to this. You can watch some of our other videos on how to do welcome emails, how to build a really nice email in Constant Contact. That's not what we're talking about here. So, all right, so we have the email. The email is going to say, thanks for joining. And a lot of times we'll add, you know, here's your discount. Here's your 10% off. Because, you know, they did something else and now they're here. Wonderful. You'd add your logo and you'd do all that, like I said. And you want to have very specifically here, you know, what they have to do to get the promo. You know, like, do they have to show up and show this email? Do they have to show their phone? Do they have to print it out? What are the details and what are the restrictions? You know, do you want to make sure that, like in a bike shop, we just did one for a bike shop. You know, you want to make sure that they can't use it on bikes or wheels, but otherwise you're going to lose your shirt. You want to make sure that you're using it in such a way that, you know, people can come in, get something at a discount, and pull them in. So you're pulling people in, but that you're also not giving away the farm. That's very important. So what they have to do to get the promo. And then, you know, promo code, if you have one, if that's needed. And, you know, make that a little bigger just for posterity's sake. All right. And again, this is very, very simple. I'm not going into too much detail about the email. All right, so we have that created. And what we're going to do, a lot of times what I'll do is I will actually create a new list, a specific list. In this case, just because it's a demo, we're going to put it in general. But a lot of times what I'll say is, okay, I have two lists. One list is going to be for... Yeah, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. One list is going to be for people who sign up via email, you know, like via the pop-up. And one is going to be for people who sign up by text to join. And that way you can segment and have, you know, the same email or a different email go to them specifically. Okay. Okay, perfect. Now we have our welcome campaign done. And we're going to go create a couple of lists. So we'll go to contacts. And on the left-hand side, you'll see email lists. We're going to create one that says from website, pop up. And we're going to create a second one that says from text to join. Okay, perfect. Now what we would do is back here on campaigns, we would create another welcome email. And we'd go through the same process. And what we would do in the end is we would choose which list we want, you know, people to be part of. So if we're creating the second email in the same exact email, but we want those people to go in the text to join, we just want to track which one goes to which. Then when we get to the point where it asks us, you know, which area to choose, I'll just show you where that is again. So under each of the campaigns, you go to continue, and then it's going to ask you which list to choose. You know, you would choose from the website pop-up, and then you would click activate, and you'd be good to go. Okay, perfect. Now we have our campaign ready to go. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go and we're going to create a sign-up form, but not actually a sign-up form. We're going to do what's called a text to join. Okay, so but to get there, it's kind of hidden. And this is like one of those secret things I told you about. Nobody really knows about it because it has been around a long time, but nobody really uses it. And let me tell you, it works. So when you go here, and this is really good for restaurants, really good for retail. You go to basic landing pages, sign up forms, basic landing pages. Under here, on the right-hand side, you'll see it says text to sign up. Now, what this means is somebody is in your store, in your location, and I'm going to give you an example of a restaurant. So you're in a restaurant and you want to get people to sign up for your email list, or maybe to give you a review or whatever the reason is. You want somebody to do something. So the easy way to do it is because they have their phone in their hand. You come up with a keyword. I'm just going to do a simple one like Brian Kaplan. Okay, just because I'm doing an example. You can put anything here you want as long as it's available. All right? And it'll tell you instantly whether it's available or not. Once somebody types in Brian Kaplan, and it's going to be to a number, and it'll tell you the number after we hit the end button down here, the continue button. It's going to give you, it's going to say, okay, text Brian Kaplan to the number 22828 or 42828. When you do that, you're going to get this automated message back, and it says, hello, please reply with your email address in order to join our mailing list. Now, you can change that to a mailing list and get 10% off today. You know, or, you know, an example of a restaurant, maybe it's a free appetizer, maybe it's a free kid's meal, maybe it's, you know, I mean, you can come up with a promo that makes sense for your business. Then they're going to be joined, automatically joined when they reply back with their email address to the from text to join. And then now it's going to say, you're now subscribed to our mailing list. You know, please show this to your server. To get your discount or whatever promo you decide to do. Okay, and that's all you have to do. It's all set up. When I hit complete setup, you're going to see that it's up and running. Constant Contact even comes up with a form or a page here that you can customize it. They look a little tacky, to be perfectly honest with you. I would go, and if you really are into this, I would create your own sign for your store, or I would create your own pop-up tents, you know, for your table tents. Because if you don't, it's going to look, you know, kind of cheesy. So, again, here it is. So, success. You can even test this out if you want right now. Go to, you know, your keyword has been created. Text Brian Kaplan to 22828. When you do that, you're going to be added to this list. Now, if you watch this in about, you know, 10 months, this is just a test account, so it might not work. But if you do it, you know, on any account, like your own account, it's going to work. We use it all of the time. It works great. Okay, perfect. Now we got a number of the things done. We've gone over what we're doing. Okay, we've gone over a couple of the ways that we're handling, you know, getting on the list. We did one. We're gonna do another one in a second. We talked about text to join. We have the welcome email set up, and now the next thing is we're gonna talk about the second way to get you know, people to sign up for your list. And this is an awesome way to do it. There, like anything in marketing, there's lots of different ways you can do this. I'm going to show you the Constant Contact form real quick, and I'm going to go over this very quickly. The Constant Contact form, again, style-wise, maybe a bit lacking, and the customization, again, a bit lacking. We actually use another platform. I'll add a link to it in the below. We use a platform called Privy a lot of times. They have a free version. They also have paid versions. The paid version works really well for retail businesses. Restaurants, you know, I think you can probably get away with doing the free version. All right, so real quick, I'm going to create a sign-up form, and it's going to be a pop-up. Okay, so I've created a pop-up form here now. This is a basic form that you can get in Constant Contact, and you can change things like the title. You can change the description. You can add contact fields. Do something a little more compelling than this. And then you can choose the email list. When you choose the email list, you're going to want to choose the email list that goes along with website signups. And then button wise, you can change the text, you know, get my discount. And you can adjust the colors to be associated with your brand colors. Once you do all of this, you're going to hit publish. And then once it's published, you're going to be able to choose that form and get the universal code and put it into your website. And once you add that universal code, you're going to be able to showcase this on your website. Okay, so I'm going to run down the list now of things, once again, that you need to make this process work to get the kind of results of getting 1,000, you know, seatings in your restaurant, to get 550 new people walking through your door buying products in your retail store. Whatever kind of thing you're in, whether you're in a restaurant, retail store, online store, this is going to work for you. Now, the aspects related to this are very simple. I'm going to go over them again. Number one, you have a welcome email and you have a constant contact account. Number two, you need to have what's called text to join. And we went over that and showed you how to do that. And you can go back and check it out again until you get it right. You need to have a pop-up on your website. You can use the one that's in constant contact. If you're looking for something with a little bit better style, I suggest Privy. And again, I have the link there at the bottom. That is free, and there's also a paid version for online e-commerce retail. And then the last thing is making sure and testing that all of these different things work. So, you know, after you have it all set up and created, I suggest doing the text to join yourself, doing the pop-up yourself, making sure the pop-up is on the website and it's running properly based on, you know, parameters. And once all of those things are running, then the last thing, and this is actually probably the most important of everything else, is to tell your staff and to go over your staff with your staff what they can expect. So when somebody shows up and they show you a phone and that phone has, you know, the email on it, that phone has the text message on it, whichever or both, the staff isn't looking blindly like, okay, well, I'm not really sure how to deal with that. Let me go get my manager. They should be in the know. They should be ready to go and to be able to offer whatever discount to give the customer an amazing experience. Look, this has been a lot of fun. Again, this is my number one way. I can't believe I'm giving it away, actually. My number one way to grow people's lists, to grow people's sales, and to grow people's drive of customers through their doors. So hopefully it works for you. I'd love to hear your comments down in the bottom. And if you have any questions or need help getting this set up, you can certainly let me know. You know, if you want to sign up for a constant contact account, I suggest going to tryctct.com and you'll be able to sign up for a free account. Plus, we can actually give you a discount, a 30% discount right off the bat. So go to tryctct.com and, you know, hopefully we'll get to talk sometime in the future. Thanks again for watching. Talk soon.